And there's also a white stripes across the front of the jersey signifying the Falls. Down low, Brandon McCoy gets the first opportunity for the Sioux Falls for the Wisconsin Hurricanes. And Duvall will take it to the baseline, and it is stripped by Briante Weber. Weber, pass, and it's offline, stolen by James Young. Baseball pass the other direction, get it into the lane. Morris, layup is good. Swipe and score for Boo Boo Paulo. On the other end, it is Ike Wamu. Acrobatic shot, flipped it over his head, got the roll. And then Morris, no, that's Terran, has it picked up, and he puts it in at the buzzer. Trayvon Duvall, red, and is able to beat the LED light after they tried to get it inside to McCoy. Sioux Falls with the effort. Moore hung in the air and sends it back to Trice. Gets it down low. McCoy is all alone, and he will flush it. Gives it back to Maton, then Purvis again. Flip it over, tried to get Maton on the pick and roll, and it's stolen away. James Young, there's Morris for the slam. This week in Oshkosh, with Greensboro and Canton winning the latter. There is Trayvon Duvall with a pull-up jumper. That was a long lead pass. That one hit the rim. Actually got tipped up by Maton. He was down in the area. And Duvall takes it all the way in. He'll score, and he'll get another one. At the free throw line, 12, if he can hit a toss here. And then he will jump from 17. That one is short. And then he's going to try to rake the rebound. Doesn't quite get there. Ike Wamu, he will take it, and he will jam it. Dotted line for Paulo. He's in trouble. Tries to get it away, and it's knocked away. And knocked off the floor. Four to shoot. Maton had the ball.